attacks at this hour.
Avalanche. Hey, how you doing?
What?
Hey, mister. You a winner?
Some say.
Awesome. That's good enough for me. The name's Vash, and I could really use your help. Truth is, I bungled a Queen's Blood match. Hard. So, not only did my ego take a licking, but I lost a card near and dear to my heart. What I'm getting at is, you think you'd be able to win it back for me? Oh, thank you. Thank you. But first, I gotta make sure I'm putting my baby's fate in the right hands. Mind if we go around? Okay, that's the kind of skill I'm talking about. You'll beat Virgil no problem. That's the guy you gotta play. The one who took my card. He works at the clock tower. Mind kicking his ass for me? And when you're done, come straight back. I'll have a special cocktail waiting with your name on it. Got this great recipe I've been itching to try again.
Avalanche, the anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgard, is believed to have taken shelter.
So, let me get this straight. Rufus Shinra, the
calm won't last much longer.
Anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgard is believed to have taken shelter.
Something good has to be in store for me after such a...
You know, I thought calm was some... down in the middle of nowhere.
Technology.
For a match?
We're here for the card you took from the bartender.
Ah, the card. So, Vash has resorted to this, hiring people to win his games for him? Fine, but word of warning, I'm not a pushover like some folks. Ah, damn. I really lost? It was one hell of a match, though. Am I right? You and I are definitely gonna have to play again sometime. But, not today. Gotta run.
Hold it. Aren't we forgetting something?
Right, the card. The one I won off Ash, right? Oh, shoot. Which card was that again? Oh, crap, I remember. The Chocobo and Moogle one. So this is kinda awkward, but I don't have it anymore.
Is that so?
No, seriously, I flipped it. I was on my last gill, so I had to sell it to a card collector. A guy named Thorin. He runs this card shop outside of town. Maybe check with him?
A merc's job is never done, am I right?
Let me know if something piques your interest. Hope to see you again.
Thank you. Have a good one.
This is where it all began. The first Magnauticals.
Folks buying or selling?
We're here for the Chocobo and Moogle card.
Of course you are. Hate to break it to you, but ain't no way I'm giving up that beaut. At least, not to some dabbler who fancies himself a collector. Unless you more than dabble. Tell you what, you beat me, and that card is all yours. So, you game? Then bust out those cards, boy.
You've got some serious skills, son. Joke's on me for thinking otherwise. Deal's a deal. Here's your card. But next time you go up against me, I'll be bringing my A game. So, what can I do for you today? I got the gill. I got the cards.
Isn't the first card I've lost. And considering just how many I've lost, one this rare is definitely wasted on me. Here, it's probably better off with you.
Really?
But only until I've gotten good enough to win it back. Whew. That's a weight off my mind. Right, enough of that. How about I fix you two your drinks? So, this guy moved here recently from Midgar, left after the Sector 7 tragedy. You know how it is. Anyway, he kept raving about this incredible cocktail served at a famous bar in the Undercity. Seventh Heaven. Don't know if you heard of the joint. They called it the Cosmo Canyon. Pretty, don't you think? Go on, drink up.
Thanks. You know, that was just what I needed.
Knew you'd like it. Although, apparently, my version pales in comparison to the Undercity original. So much so, the guy flat out refuses to order it again.
Pinch of salt. That'll give it the kick it needs, trust me.
Salt, huh? Hey, that's pretty clever. Yeah, maybe I'll try that. Wait, don't tell me. You're the one who invented the Cosmo Canyon, aren't you? You're that Seventh Heaven bartender!
Not today, but someday soon. When we do open up a new place, swing by. I'll make you a Cosmo Canyon myself.
Okay, but I'm holding you to that. I'll be there opening night, with bells on. Promise.
The suspect is large, though public security is confident they will be apprehended soon. Insurgents are believed to have played a role in their escape. The company will conduct a separate investigation to identify these collaborators and is encouraging residents with any information to step forward. Information which leads to an arrest is subject to a reward.